Alrighty, well, hello there. We finally have a clearing up here in northeastern Ohio. So before Jupiter goes into the tree line there, let's zoom on up and see what's up with it. Oh, and today is Tuesday, July 21st, 2020, at 9:30 p.m. And like I said, I'm up here in northeastern Ohio. And we're facing the southeast. Now Jupiter's the only thing I can see by eye at the moment. It's still kind of light outside. Well, not really, but let me change up the ISO and try to get it in better. Wow, it's coming in quite yellow tonight. Orange. When we had it overexposed, we could see three of the moons of Jupiter. There are two out in front and two on the left side. And it doesn't appear that the great red spot's in view tonight. But we do see a lot of waviness. It's the cutting through so much atmosphere as it's so low on the horizon. And it's about to dip into the tree line. I'm going to try to get a clip real quick. I'll be right back. Alrighty. Now, I wanted to get that before we try to shoot for the comet. And I'll probably have to get the other camera for it. This Nikon P1000 is not going to do. But before that, I can't see Saturn by eye, but I'm going to try to have this mount take us over to it, just in case. It might still be in the trees. Aha. Like I said, I can't see it by eye, but... And there we go with a... Ooh, it looks terrible. Yeah, poor Saturn must be playing silly buggers with the tree branches. It's just coming in and out, so. That one's going to be a bust. Oh, well. Damn, mosquitoes. Now, my northwest sky is not looking too good over there with a lot of clouds, so we may just be missing out on the comet after all. I don't know if I'll bother to grab the other camera or not. I know this one won't be able to pick up crap. Not in low light. Yeah, it's a no-go on this camera. All right, let me switch out gear and I'll be right back. I can't find the comet in the pictures. I'm just having no luck tonight, doggone. Are you a little bugger, you? All I see are clouds and a few smattering of stars and the tree. Oh my, doggone it. Well, that's a disappointment. At least I had one night, though, to be able to catch it. It appears we're going to miss out on Comet Neowise tonight. It's not the best conditions here, so we're not going to have much to show except a little bit of Jupiter, a very poor shot of Saturn as it was dipping in and out of the trees over there, and just a whole bunch of pictures of our northwest sky. Minus a comet. Whoa. Alrighty. Well, so on that crackling note, I'm going to wish you all a great rest of your night and a good Wednesday ahead. See y'all. Take care. It's now 10 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. Bye now.